Alright, that didn't work. He's immune to magnets.
So apparently what you're using is effective on him, but it's real slow.
Oh yeah. It is effective. I'm gonna try the Mega Buster this time. That didn't do shit. I'm gonna try the top spin on him this time. Oh my god. Let's try that again, shall we? That ain't doing nothing on him. Like, what the hell?
Were your blades effective against him?
They were effective, but... that might be what I have to go with is the blades, because I don't have the needle cannon yet. See that?
That works on him.
Oh yeah. Got him!
Alright.
So we now know that the Surge Snake the Shadow Blade is effective against Snake Man, so we know that.
Cheers.
Hell yeah, cheers for that indeed. Alright, we have 6 down, 2 to go, baby. Let's go after Gemini Man next.
Alright.
And this is a pain in the ass, believe me. And this is why, too, them stupid global dudes, but... it's all good, though. I have, like, 4 extra men. Boo to crappy internet. Ain't that right?
Yep. I've had it happen to me.
Oh my god. But I'm sure tonight things will be good and strong. I just wanted to get this done, you know. But that's what load stands for, folks. But yeah, be sure to tune in tonight for the start of my extreme Tekken playthrough, not just an ordinary playthrough. We're going to the extreme, baby.
ECTF.
Yep.
Extreme Championship Tekken Fighting.
Yeah, buddy. And that's what it will be, too. Oh, you dick. As I was saying before we got so rudely kicked off, a family member of mine was asking me why I bought Mega Man again if it has all these lights in it. Well, here's my thing. I can handle it now. You know what I mean? It's not like it was years ago when I had to, be all cautious.
Right.
I know what'll fix these guys up real quick. I know just what to do with these boys. Magnet missile. See?
Yep.
Yay! It's all good. The very first chance I get any type of weapon capsule. I'm gonna refill it, so. Oh, thank God for that help. And now we're Brickman, yay! Alright, there's an extra man up there, but I don't think I can get it, so... sucks.
Hey, did you reach the checkpoint yet?
I believe so.
Oh, I'm about to save. You might want to save.
I'm planning on it, don't worry. Magnet missile. Thank God for that. I wonder if, what's-your-name would like this game.
Who are you, referring to?
Koloff. I wonder if Koloff would, dig this or if she'd hate it.
Man, I don't know. I don't even know if she... I don't know if she watches these or not, man.
I doubt it. Pretty soon we'll get RJ and the rest jet. Although there's some other inappropriate implications of that, but we not need to go there.
Yeah, there are other inappropriate initials.
Of what that could stand for, so. And we're not going there. Just remember, this is a family show. Oh, wow, I got 5 extra lives. Yeah, I better save this. Six extra men. Dang.
Hey, yeah.
Now tonight, when we go to Extreme on Extreme Tekken, we'll be raging and cussing like crazy. Isn't that right?
I'm sure we will. I'm sure we will.
And I tore him up. Alright, I gotta figure out a way to get that, that pip, cause I need the energy. I think he is a pip addict. What do you think? What do you think, what man?
What could that stand for, pip?
A pip? It's basically the health currency in Mega Man.
Oh.
Got it! Yeah, we're saving here. Oh, God. This is the dreaded part with, that I raged on one day, boys.
Well, yeah. At least you got it saved, so you don't have to worry about it.
Yeah, if I die or something, I'll just start at the beginning, so. See, right there. I died already. Now, I could have used Rush Marine, but I don't recommend it. They're saying that Rush Jet's the best thing to use. Oh my god, that was not cool. It deceived me. I hate being deceived. Mm-hmm. Oh, you... No, we aren't... No! Yeah, I need the rush jet for this.
Sounded like a sumo wrestler just then.
Mmm. Oh god.
Mmm. Ah. Slotsy. What is that dude's name from Tekken? Ganryu?
Ganryu, yeah.
I don't know why his name is Ganryu. It kind of sounds like gonorrhea.
I know.
I mean, it just kind of sounds like that. Sorry, I mean, not really good Japanese to American.
Yeah, I know. It's Ganryu. You know, I find it funny because the last time I played this, like, I was jamming it, like, I was doing it.
You can do it, man. You can do it.
Yeah, it's just a matter of, you know, figuring shit out. Got to jump! Come on, Mega Man, jump! See,
It'll happen, man.
I know, it just frustrates me to hell, because I want to get, you know, to him and beat him. Oh, you son of a bitch. But I'm slowly figuring things out again. Boom, 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 boom. Shit. What was that? What was that?
That was Siri. You type something and she'll speak to you.
Oh god. Alright, one, two. Oh, you son of a bitch. But what did you type in?
Alright, the app is called... Hold on. Let me get out of it right quick so I can...
And I just died, but thank God for load states.
The app is called Text-to-Speech.
Do they have, like, different, like,
You can set the tone of the voice, the rate in which it speaks, and you just write stuff down and it speaks it back to you.
Nice. I think the text-to-speech is already, already a part of, the iPhone.
Well, this is just like a thing, you can just write odd stuff down, you don't send it to anybody, it's just something that you just write something.
Oh god. Oh my god. Fuck. Hey, whenever I fuck up and die, why don't you write something stupid in the app?
Oh.
Oh my god.
I had to think about what to write. Hello.
And yes, I'm saving this shit.
Suck my dick, Mega Mini.
And that's why.
Thank you.
Thank God for save states. And glitches. Well, not thank God for that. Excuse me, I shot him. Oh no.
Excuse me, you bitch.
I know, right? Jump, Mega Man! No. What? He didn't even jump! Oh my God. I made it.
Jump Forest jumping on this morning.
Get up there, you son of a bitch. He's fucked. Saving this. See how quick I just beat him? So we got Gemini Man beat. Alright, next up is Needle Man, and then we should have everybody. Alright, next up is Needle Man, so we're gonna save it right here. I'm gonna save it right here just in case. Yeah, I remember when I was younger, I couldn't play this worth a damn. I mean, I was so bad at it. It was easy enough. I think it was, Mega Man 6 was, one of those games that really made me rage because I couldn't really figure it out. Like, alright, there's the Met logo there. Okay, I fucked him all to hell. Damn there, Mega Man!
I fucked him all to hell!
Oh, you piece of shit. I better use my XE tank.
Anyway.
Oh, I got no E. Oh, damn, dude. I got no E tanks left. Shit. Okay, I sucked at that.
Excuse me, you bitch. Excuse me. Mega Man, you do sexy stuff.
We don't want that. Or that.
Or that.
And I'm saving that. And I just beat that. It's all good though, because thank God for save states. Oh, you dick. Oh, hell no. I wish there was a sprint button for this dude. See, he's always gonna get killed by that, I think.
Yeah.
See, right there at the very end. Oh my god. Yeah, you think I'm not gonna save this?
Can I call Clue Paul on Tekken 7 tonight?
What was he wanting to know?
It said that I'm gonna go all Kong Pao on Tekken 7 tonight.
Yes, I am. Let's see if we got any,
Tuma Thurfaker.
I know, right? Oh my god. Oh my god, that son of a bitch!
Serena's right there with you, Mega Man!
Fuck out of there, Mega. And save it. Thank you. hot! That shouldn't be an issue. Oh, yeah, this ought to be no problem. Now that I got the Gemini laser, it's all good. See how quick that was? You damn right. Alright, we got all the way to the sub-weapons, but we're not done yet. Oh, we got the rush jet, nice.
Alright. Nice.
Alright, but we're not done yet, see?
One more to go?
Nope, four more.
Four more.
Yep, but I'm gonna save that for another time because it's been a good stream and I'm gonna port these over to YouTube, so... With that being said, Divine Avenger, do you have anything you want to say?
Stay tuned to the extreme taken tonight. Hopefully I'll be on. I'm pretty sure I will. I got stuff I gotta do around here before I get on tonight, so... this was a good stream. I haven't seen Mega Man in a while, so...
Oh, yeah.
That's about it.
Alright, so... With that being said, we'll do the Doc Robots next time. The four levels will be Spark Man, Gemini Man, Shadow Man, and Needle Man. So, with that being said, for the view, this is Black Metal Gamer saying hit that follow button, and I'll see you guys again real soon.